I came and see
Timmy Trumpet.
Timmy Trumpet!
It's fairly safe to say, as you can see from the previous video, that Timmy killed it. And I was just wondering, mate, what's been the highlight of the tour so far?
There's been many highlights, Jono. One is seeing you wearing my mask. Everyone, Johnny Trumpet. No, it's been an awesome tour. I mean, the Ministry crew, Tom Piper I've been touring with, he's a hell of a lot of fun. The CD's great, you can get it in stores. We're only probably about a third of the way in the tour so far, and I'd say this has been one of the biggest ones so far, so thank you, Brisbane.
What do you think of the show? Are you keen to come back to Eatons?
Definitely. I can't get over how big it is. It's just massive. I mean, a great crowd. I mean, I've always loved Brisbane, but this seems to be one of the premier venues, not just in Brisbane, but in Australia. Yeah. I love Eatons Hill Hotel.
So other than that, mate, what are your plans for the rest of 2012? I know you're booked out of your ears.
Well, I've just come back from the US, where I've been touring with the Stafford Brothers, also filming their season 3 of their TV show, played in Las Vegas and Marquee, and yeah, obviously doing this Ministry CD tour. Then I'm off to Europe. I'm doing Europe, that's right, in October for the ADE Amsterdam event. And then actually try not to look too far ahead, because it's just a bit scary, but there's a lot on, a lot of stuff I can't tell you about yet as well, so stay tuned, follow me on Facebook, and I'll be able to keep you posted on everything.
Nice, mate, thanks for coming.
Thank you for having me.
Won't be the last time. See you, mate.
For sure. Cheers, guys.